The story: once there lived three artists of great fame in a big city. They were competing for a certain prize. One of them painted a wreath of flowers. It looked so real that a bee came and sat on it. The other painted a basket of vegetables. These looked so nice that a cow tried to bite at them. The third painted a curtain. It looked so natural that the judge tried to remove it. This painting won the prize because it had deceived a man, while the other two had deceived only an insect and an animal.